My notion of what the psychedelic experience is for is that we each must become like fishermen and go out onto the dark ocean of mind and let your nets down into that sea. And what you're after is not some behemoth that will tear through your nets, foul them, and drag you and your little boat, you know, into the abyss. Nor are what we're looking for a bunch of sardines that can slip through your net and disappear. Ideas like, have you ever noticed that your little finger exactly fits your nostril? And stuff like that.